Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title of this video, I am doing a Q&A / get to know me video. This video was highly requested by my Instagram followers. For a chance to have one of your questions answered in one of my videos, go follow me at Diamond Miles with two S's. But without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, so I've gathered up some questions. Okay, the first one is, how old are you? I am 15. My life goal, I guess what I want to do in life is I want to be a cardiovascular surgeon or like work in like the medical field as a nurse. My favorite color is black and white. Am I gonna post makeup tutorials? If you guys want me to post makeup tutorials on my YouTube, just comment down below like what kind of palettes I should use and what looks I should do, or like give me ideas, because I don't really be knowing what to do. My birthday is June 28th, so this month I'm a Cancer. Comment down below if you are a Cancer. I am 5'1". Am I a flyer or a base? I don't really consider myself as a base, but then again I do, because last year on Panthers I base for the first time in my life. It was a struggle. So I wouldn't really consider myself as a base, but I based as a side. I was a side base. But then for flying, I do co-ed stunts. I'm good at co-edding. My favorite subject, I don't have a favorite subject because I don't like school. Pets. I have one dog as of right now. His name's Pee-wee. He is a chihuahua. Why did I quit gymnastics? I quit gymnastics because of one of the coach, she is Russian, and stuff happened with her daughter, so I followed her to gym, and then she just, like, gave up because of her daughter was in the hospital, and got to the point where it was really bad, and I can never find another gym, like, a gym to, like, for me to go to, so I just was like, you know what, I'm not gonna do this anymore, I'm just gonna switch over to cheer, since that was always been my dream to cheer in the first place. The hardest thing about switching from gymnastics to cheer was, oh, twisting, because story time. So I got to the gym 3.5 seasons ago, and I was like, I'm not gonna do a team. They're not gonna put me in a team or whatever. So I just did tumbling privates and stuff on that. So I was working on doubles, and my coach, he was like, do a double. Can you do a double? I was like, yeah, I do a double. Gymnastics and cheer doubles are two different things. You have a double back, as in two backflips in one, or you have a double twist. Let me tell you, I did not know that. So I did a double backflip on the floor, and they were like, no. A double twist. And I was like, oh. No, because I didn't know how to twist. They didn't, in gymnastics, I didn't really want to learn how to twist, so I didn't twist. Milk before cereal or cereal before milk? If you are a person that puts milk before your cereal, what are you doing? Because how would you know how much cereal you're going to have before you pour the milk? It's supposed to be cereal and then the milk. You know how much cereal you're going to pour, and then you just pour the milk however much you need of the milk. That's the point of wasting milk if you pour too much. Then, like, if you put the milk first and you put the cereal, it's going to, like, go over. So, like, there's just no point. Apple juice or orange juice? Apple juice has always been my favorite. How do I stay fit? I don't really know, because I don't work out at all. I eat the most junk food. Who is my boyfriend? Yeah, that's him. His name is, I call him Ray Ray. He has a YouTube channel, his Ray Ray TV. It's on the screen somewhere. So go subscribe to his channel. I'll put a link of it down below. Favorite features about him? Definitely his hair. I don't really have a favorite, because I just love him in general. Do I go to school or am I homeschooled? I go to school. I was homeschooled for a good 4 years. Embarrassing fail at a competition. NCAA day 2, I think it was, of Panthers this past season, of Panthers 18-19, was terrible for me, because my son fell, and yeah. Question, what team am I on? I am currently on TGLC, Top Gun Large Coed. I'm trying something new. My sister is moving to Miami, so I was like, I want to move with her, so that's why I chose TGLC. But I will forever have Treadlegs in my heart, and Panthers, and Panthers 17-18 will always be my best year, which will be my first year. And the climb isn't over for me. My favorite competition is definitely Worlds, because that is a time where I get to literally hang out with everyone on different teams and make new friends and meet new people, go to the parks. The Disney park is what I love. My favorite Disney park is Epcot, because I think that's the one that has all the rides. I might be wrong. My favorite fast food place in order. If your favorite fast food place is not Chick-fil-A, I don't know what is you're doing. I'm literally obsessed with Chick-fil-A. It depends on what I get, on what I get when I go every time. I sometimes get the spicy chicken sandwich or the spicy chicken deluxe with a large fry and a Coke with no ice. What week am I going to Woodward? This is my last question. I'm going to Woodward week 4. That concludes this video. I hope you guys liked it. This is the video that my Instagram followers requested. And yeah. So give this video a thumbs up. Comment things you want to see in the future. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And I will see you guys in my next video.